Dobar dan, dragi gledalci. Drago nam je da ste opet sa nama. U našoj današnjoj emisiji za vas smo pripremili 15. jubilarni koncert hora Kir Stefan Srbin sa dirigentom Jasminom Vučurević. Ovaj dobrotvorni koncert među freskama održan je u crkvi svih srpskih svetitelja u Mississaugi. Pogledajte kako je to izgledalo.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Lana Krajšnik, and on behalf of the Kir Stefan the Serb choir and conductor Jasmina Vučurević, welcome to the concert among frescoes. The choir celebrates its 15th jubilee today, on the day of the choir's greatest holiday, or Slava, the burning of the relics of St. Sava.
Dobro večer, dame i gospodo. Ja sam Milan Dimitrijević. U ime hora Kir Stefan Srbin i dirigente Jasmine Vučurović, dobrodošli na koncert među freskama. Hor proslavlja svoj 15-godišnji jubilej danas, na dan svog velikog praznika slave, spaljivanja moštiju Svetog Save.
It is our greatest pleasure and honor to salute our dear guest this evening, His Excellency Mihajlo Papazoglu, the Ambassador of the Republic of Serbia, the Consul Spasoje Milicevic, and the members of the General Consulate of the Republic of Serbia, Proto-Presbyter Stavrofor Vasilije Tomić, Deputy of the Canadian Bishop, His Holiness Serbian Patriarch Irinej. Archbishop's Deputy Vasilije Tomić is also one of the founding members of our choir. Proto-Presbyter Stavrofor Prvoslav Puric, the Dean of all Serbian Saints Serbian Orthodox Church, Proto-Presbyter Stavrofor Milutin Veljko of St. Sava Serbian Orthodox Church, which is our home, Reverend Miloš Puric, the Dean of St. Sava Serbian Orthodox Church. At the beginning of our concerts, we usually say something about the compositions we are going to sing. This time, we will make an exception as we will allow the music to speak for itself. On the occasion of the 15th Jubilee, it would seem appropriate to say something about the accomplishments of the Kir Stefan the Serb choir. However, we will not do that either. The program handed out at the entrance mentions what we as a choir feel most proud of. Instead, we would like to take time to thank our artistic director, Ms. Jasmina Vučurević, and all the members of our choir for their dedication and contribution to the success of the Kir Stefan the Serb choir. But also to all the families of each choir member for their support. They not only do not complain about our more frequent and longer rehearsals before each concert, but also assist in producing recordings, printing our marketing materials, and organizing our events, for which we are grateful. Our thanks also goes to all the instrumental, vocal, dancing, and musical ensembles and soloists who have always gladly participated in our concerts. At the end, our most heartfelt thanks goes to Proto-Presbyter Stavrofor Prvoslav Puric, the Dean of All Serbian Saints Serbian Orthodox Church, in whose beautiful church we are singing tonight.
Naš 15. koncert se održava na dan naše slave. Zbog toga smo odlučili da koncert bude besplatan i želeli smo da na taj način se odužimo publici koja nas pratila 15 godina od prvog dana kada ih je bilo svega nekoliko u crkvi Svetog Save, do koncertnog hola, punog Kerner hola, koji smo, eto, napunili zahvaljujući ljudima koji imaju ljubavi za muziku kao i mi. Ukoliko, naravno, želite da ostavite nekakav prilog, postoje koverte bez ikakvih imena, možete ostaviti to na kraju, to će pomoći horu da održava ovakve koncerte i u budući. Ja bih samo želeo da vas pozovem da uživate u koncertu i please welcome Kir Stefan the Serb choir and conductor Jasmina Vučurović.
Thank you.
Dragi gledaoci, došli smo i do samog kraja naše današnje emisije. Za sve sugestije, informacije i mogućnosti reklamiranja možete nas potražiti na našem websajtu www.srbijantoronto.tv. Možete nas pratiti na Twitteru i lajkovati na Facebooku. Moje ime je Miljana Ristić, hvala vam na pažnji i doviđenja.